before we do this, let's remind ourselves about the common nouns, proper nouns. So,
bye, Daniel. See you. Have a nice Christmas. Bye bye.
All right. So common nouns are like, color, like, let's say boy. Let's say car. All right. So what is a proper noun of color?
So many. So many.
Green.
Good choice.
Right. What is a proper noun of boy?
Again, so many, so many. Which one? Which one could we take?
Baby.
Daniel. Good choice. Daniel. And then car. Car. What's a proper noun? Car. Again, there are so many. We talked about that. Alex.
BMW.
BMW, nice choice. Nice. Okay. So a common noun is the name. Like we know, nouns are the name of people, places, or things. Right? Common nouns are like everything. And then proper nouns are very, very specific ones. Okay? So place is a common noun. Okay, so what city do we live in? Which city do we live in? Which city do we live in? Elsa.
Deja.
Okay. So let's don't write anything yet. We'll do this together. And then we turn. Deja. So listen, we'll do it together. I'll write it on the TV and then I will write it on the whiteboard as well so that you can see it. Okay? Alright, so first. So we write names on the game. Egan has many fun things to see. Alright. Second, so what fun things can you do in Egan? What fun places can you go to? You can go to the kids' cafe. Where else? What other fun things can you do here in your city, in our city?
Playground.
You go to the playground. Good idea. I mean, go to the swimming pool. Another good idea. Still up? The beach? The beach is far away. Well, we don't have a beach here in Dayton, but it's a fun thing to do. Yes, we don't have one here. But we go to the swimming pool, we go to the kids' cafe, we can go to the playground. Where else can we go? And where? We can go to the market, yeah, buy food and other things. Good one, good idea. And you know, Polly, of course we can go to Polly. We love coming to Polly. So much fun every day. Peppa. Where? Ladder, I can't hear you. Where? You're whispering. Where? School. School. Well, we go to school. School is public. Fire station. Well, we don't go there. That's fun. That's a serious place. Fun places that we go to. But it's a good idea. We do go. Fire station is in Dayton. It's a very important thing. Elsa. Where? Dayton. What's Dayton?
TV.
Oh. What is that?
A school name.
A school name, right. Yeah. Right. Daniel?
House.
The house? Yeah. Lots of fun things we can go to. All right, so first day there's many fun things to see. Second, you can. So we'll write this. Go swimming. And to playground in Dayton. Okay. is where we live. I love Daejeon. Everybody say, I love Daejeon.
I love Daejeon.
I love Daejeon.
I love Daejeon.
Exactly. All right, so we're going to write this, and then we're going to draw a picture of us having fun with our friends in Daejeon. It can be in Poly, it can be at home, it can be in the playground, it could be at the kids' cafe, wherever you can think of, somewhere you have fun.
Alright?
So, let's do our writing. Kids' cafe as well, yeah. We went there, remember we went there? We went there. Yeah, we went there. We all went there. Somehow, you just write the words that I'm drawing a line under. That's all you're writing. Daejeon is a great place to live.
Family,
can we get your friends? Yes. I'll bring that on the board, Irene.
Where's the Irene?
I mean, don't write so slowly, don't write so small. You take too much time to write so small. It's not enough for you.
One.
Two.
Three. Right there.
Here, draw a picture of you having fun in here, swimming and volley, in the playground, at home, at the kids' cafe. You pick a place and you draw. You put it on.
Thank you.
Close your books. Close your books. Daniel, why are you just sitting there not doing anything? sure it's not a race, but that's two different things.
What? I'm doing this thing.